gosh, I don't even range anymore. Good turnout area. There's an oil pan rock.
Yes, it is.
Thirsty for oil.
Oil pan rock. That's a rock.
Actually, it would have hurt us if it was high up.
You got a copy on me, Big Ben, come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure.
Also a big steel plate. The song. I've heard that one so many times. Easy now.
We're still right along the top of the mountain range.
Yeah, the whole area is more of a plateau, I think. We have a ways to go, but it's pretty easy at this stretch. Is it Winnipeg is hungry for oil?
I'm tired about it, but it's okay.
Thank you.
guess. I guess I wrote it in. Thank themselves. Because we're going downhill.
No.
Our inertia, I mean, I'm using the engine as a brake. It's just bumpy as all.
Yeah. Well, in the air, too.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. It's going to be very bumpy, and I have to get some engine RPM.
Okay.
Like when a place like that, if you touch the brake, you will lose control. Mm-hmm. You have to let the gears take it down.
Jeep trail where I lost all my shoes.
Should have worn those boots. Chicks roll, we did it. Switchback match. When you press the brake here, you will lose control.
Yeah.
Perfectly. And now we have very, very loose.
Listen to the name, it'll close it down.
pretty soon I have to pitch the tent tonight, so we're in no rush to get to the campground. That's a good thing.
Just to get to the shows.